Hashtag MAUV. And it stands for dedicated, making all underestimators believers. And so I feel like that's all of our jobs, is to be dedicated to God's word, to his life, you know, the life that he wants us to live. And to go out and make people who underestimate there is a God believe that there is a God. But it can't only come from what we say, but it got to come from our actions. Amen? So, this mic sound all right? Okay, give me 1 second. Just so y'all know who I am and what I represent, I got something I just want to share with y'all real quick. It's me, catastrophic prophet, flow make you vomit. Homage, drop bombs and all of them is atomic. One route that's wrong with we expunge all the nonsense, cause hypocrites get hit with scripts and flip like an omelet. But you wonder how I keep it real and gangster concurrently, cause I represent the king and instead of bad blinks, act my currency. Don't get it twisted, we'll splurge on my peeps in a heartbeat. So when I hit the street 30 deep, we can transform wolves into sheep. See, I'm on the other type of flow, tight flow, blow like nitro. Even though I might write slow, when I hit the stage, give a tight show. But if you think it's really me, no, it's really G-O-D working through me. Just a bullet vessel, so I'm feeling special, cause I know I'm fulfilling my duty. And if you ain't spitting truth, I suggest you back away from the mic slow. When you see the slight glow, then the spirit finna get you high like hydro. See, I'm here to plant a seed, and I'm hoping that it might grow. Only way I knew I had a purpose is cause he picked me like a nice fro. You feel me? So we gon' put him in for Jesus. You know what I'm saying? And we gon' turn the roof off this place. Cause I came from Cincinnati, Ohio, to have a good time. And whether you look at me like I'm crazy or not, I'm gonna go crazy.